No need to travel to New York or to Paris to get your dose of fashion. A night of unique apparel and relaxation will be taking place in Marquette this weekend. Che Bello will be hosting its second annual fashion show Saturday night at the Vera Bar. The proceeds from the event will be used to benefit the Upper Peninsula Animal Welfare Shelter.
Everyone's really excited about this Saturday. So many amazing businesses have come together to make all this possible. We've received donations throughout the county. It'll be a lot of fun fashion, fabulous models, food. It's going to be a great night.
Raffles and door prizes will also be a part of the evening. The fashion show will kick off with a little bit of a wine tasting.
Everyday Wines is doing the presentation, and this year, so we don't have to wash our glasses, everyone gets to take home their own.
The wine tasting starts at 6 o'clock. The fashion show starts at 7:30. The fashions are from several Marquette area establishments, including Che Bello and the Darling, the Corner Boutique, and Harley Davidson with jewelry by Watson & Watson.